A US grand jury on Friday indicted Devyani Khobragade on same criminal charges contained in the first indictment dismissed by a New York court earlier in this week. A warrant for her arrest has also been issued. The Indian diplomat is charged with visa fraud and making false statements that could together get her a maximum of 15 years in jail if she was ever tried and convicted.